start the event, Dr. Masuma, I wanted to ask you, how have you juggled being a doctor and being a very well-known singer? How did it happen?
I started at the age of 4. My mom actually saw that thing in me. She saw that voice in me. She actually saw the talent. So I'm singing since the age of 4, but I was never, you know, I never wanted to pursue it professionally because I never thought I would. Or from the family, never thought that I would actually pursue it. So I have entered the med school. I entered the med school in 2005, 2006. And that was the time I gave my first audition. So that was only because my mom was too, you know, she forced me too much, and she's like, we just want to see ke log dekhte hain ke logon ka reaction kaisa hota hai, theek hai? Maine jab med school join kiya, to first audition jab jaake diya, to I was this huge bear. I was very fat. And when I entered this huge, it was a local TV channel in Islamabad, aur jab main gayi wahan interview dene ke liye, balki audition dene ke liye, to लाइक अच्छा आप गाएंगी तो पहले तो मुझे बहुत गुस्सा चढ़ा ऑन अ सीरियस नोट एंड आई वाज लाइक जी मैं ही गाऊंगी देयर वाज नो ऑडिशन रूम नो नथिंग देयर वाज दिस ह्यूज कॉरिडोर एंड 200 पीपल रोमिंग अराउंड एंड इट्स लाइक अच्छा यहीं पे गाते आई वाज लाइक पहले तो आई लुक्ड एट माय मॉम एंड माय मॉम वाज लाइक जस्ट डोंट से एनीथिंग जस्ट सिंग आई वाज स्टैंडिंग देयर आई वाज जस्ट अराउंड 16 और 17 ईयर्स ओल्ड और रेशमा जी का एक ट्रैक था हाय और अब्बा नहीं लगता दिल मेरा तो आई सैंग दैट तो जो 200 लोग थे कॉरिडोर में दे वर रोमिंग अराउंड दे स्टॉप्ड एंड द पीपल इनसाइड द कैबिन्स आल्सो केम आउट दे वर लाइक हु इज सिंगिंग गा कौन रहा है ऊपर से माय वॉइस इज वेरी मैनली एंड हस्की एक्चुअली व्हिच मेक्स मी स्टैंड आउट तो वो पहले तो बंदा ढूंढ रहे थे दे वर लाइक हु इज दिस गाय हु इज सिंगिंग And then actually when they realize this is a woman who's singing, a girl actually who's singing, they say, oh my God, where is this voice coming out from? And then this journey actually started. Right. And this is only because of my mom that I'm sitting here. बहुत मुश्किल होता है, I know, एक डॉक्टर होना, एक म्यूजिशियन होना. I was born to be a doctor because my family has 35 doctors, उससे भी ज़्यादा. It's an educational family. My father is a doctor, and मैं जब पैदा हुई थी तो put a label on my forehead कि ये डॉक्टर बनेगी. So I became a doctor. लेकिन my mom, she has a beautiful voice. And उनकी अपनी आवाज़ इतनी खूबसूरत मेरी नानी she used to sing at the presidency of Azad Kashmir. I'm basically a Kashmiri. उनकी नात बहुत खूबसूरत थी अल्लाह उनको जन्नत में जगह दे तो दिस इज एक्चुअली इनहेरिटेड लेकिन उस ज़माने में दिस वॉज समथिंग दैट वॉज नॉट कंसिडर्ड एक्चुअली गुड कि हम जाने दें अपनी बेटियों को गाने के लिए विच आई डोंट थिंक इट्स गाना इट्स एक्चुअली सर्विंग पीपल थ्रू योर वॉइस सो वो जब हो गया सारे का सारा सिलसिला तो दिस इज दिस जर्नी विच It's a never-ending journey now.
Dr. Masuma, you mentioned in some of your old interviews that even though your, you know, your main family, like your parents, they supported your career in singing. What about your extended family? Because it is, you know, it is a field, you know, like acting, for instance, or modeling. You know, it is kind of not done in this country. What was your extended family's reaction like?
Oh, but you have no idea. वो तो देर वॉज दिस दिस ह्यूज आप कहते हैं ना एक डायलॉग खातून के या बच्ची के बारे में हाय ऐ करेगी ये करेगी ये स्टेज पे जाके गाएगी दिस वॉज वट माई एक्सटेंडेड फैमिली सेट टू मी इनिशियली नॉट टू मी बट टू माई पेरेंट्स ऑफकोर्स माई फादर वॉज ऑल्सो नॉट इनिशियली सपोर्टिव हालांकि अबू मेरे डॉक्टर हैं उन्होंने कहा कि देर इज़ नो स्कोप फॉर यू यू नॉट बीन ट्रेंड वोकली और म्यूजिकली एंड यू नॉट गोइंग टू हैव अ फ्यूचर इन म्यूजिक तो जस्ट डोंट गो फॉर इट जस्ट बिकम अ डॉक्टर लेकिन एक्सटेंडेड फैमिली का इनिशियली बड़ा मिक्स्ड सा रिएक्शन था दे वर लाइक दिस इज समथिंग दैट इज कंसिडर्ड रियली बैड इन द फैमिली इज कंसिडर्ड रियली बैड अमंग्स पीपल के भाई मीडिया में चली गई है बेटी हो और हो तो बहुत ही लंबा होता है ना नेवर एंडिंग हो वो तो फिर व्हेन दे सॉ मी ऑन द टीवी एंड देन व्हेन दे सॉ मी फ्लरिशिंग एंड ऑल द ग्लैमर एंड फेम एंड द नॉमिनेशंस एंड एवरीथिंग एंड देन दे वर लाइक हाँ वो तो साड़ी रिश्तेदार दिस एक्चुअली मेक्स यू रियलाइज एट द एंड ऑफ द डे कि जो लोग मुश्किल वक्त में आपके साथ साथ देते हैं वो एंड तक भी आपका साथ दे पाते हैं कि नहीं दे पाते हैं और कैसे स्विच ऑफ एटीट्यूड होता है लोगों का कि जब आपको फेम पावर ये सब चीज़ें मिल जाती हैं तो व्हाट मैटर्स द मोस्ट एक्चुअली इज दोज पीपल हु स्टिक अराउंड यू व्हेन यू हैव नथिंग तो अभी तक अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह आई एम वेरी डाउन टू अर्थ एंड आई होप आई स्टे द सेम
Dr. Masuma, okay, extended family on one hand, but why is society so unforgiving and judgmental about those people like yourself who've gone against the grain, even though you did satisfy your family by becoming a doctor, which is a big thing? But why is society critical of people who are the outliers, who do something different?
I don't know. Shayad wo khud aisa nahi kar paate. I mean, like somebody who's not capable of doing something is going to criticize the other person eventually. आप में जब कोई टैलेंट हो, अब मैं सोच नहीं सकती कि अगर आप में एक बहुत अच्छी आवाज़ हो, आप बहुत अच्छी एक्टिंग कर सकते हैं, किसी लिहाज से भी यू कैन यू नो पोर्ट्रे योर सेल्फ एंड गो आउट देयर, यू शुड ऑलवेज गो फॉर इट. यू शुड नॉट लिसन टू पीपल एट द एंड ऑफ द डे, बिकॉज वही लोग व्हेन यू हैव एवरीथिंग आर गोइंग टू चेंज, इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ फ्लिप और अ स्विच.
वेरी ट्रू.
वो आपको पता नहीं चलेगा. लेकिन गोइंग अगेंस्ट द ग्रेन इज एक्चुअली आई थॉट के माय मदर वेंट अगेंस्ट द ग्रेन. शी हैड टुक दिस बोल्ड स्टेप एंड शी वेंट अगेंस्ट द सोसाइटी, माय फैमिली, एंड शी टुक दिस ह्यूज स्टेप के भाई ये तो गाएगी जो मर्जी हो जाए. तो जब मैं म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री एंटर हुई थी तो इनिशियली मुझे बहुत कंपेरिजन किए गए, ये हैं, मुझे तो बहुत कहा गया कि रेशमा जी की बेटी आ गई हैं. या तो वो तो दैट आई वॉजेंट, लेकिन दैट वॉज अ ह्यूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट फॉर मी एंड एन ऑनर. लेकिन म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री में मेरा सर्वाइवल सिर्फ इसलिए था बिकॉज मेरी आवाज़ डिफरेंट थी. आई हैड अ मैनली हस्की वॉइस विच यूज टू स्टैंड आउट. मुझे कभी माइक की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ी. अगर मैं माइक के बगैर भी बोलूँगी आप एवरीबडी कैन लिसन टू इट. व्हेन आई यूज टू सिंग आई वॉज ऑलवेज कंपेयर्ड विद द मेल्स. आई वॉज नेवर कंपेयर्ड विद द फीमेल्स.
So how that, did that make you feel, by the way?
It makes me feel so proud of myself. Yeah. You don't compare women with men at all.
Very nice.
They're not equal at all. Aap kehte hain ki khawateen to wo kar hi nahi sakti jo mard karte hain. Well, I felt very proud of myself. Actually, they were comparing me with men. Kehte the ki achha, Javed Bashir sahab se bhi moti awaaz hai. Ye to auraton ka Rahat Fateh Ali Khan hai. There were these memes when they used to, you know, जब मेरे गाना आया, जब मुझे projection मिला, तो they were like, I was proud of myself. मैंने कहा जो मर्जी कहते रहो, at the end of the day, I am making a difference. This is the reason people are talking about. लेकिन music industry में मेरा रहना was my being focused, my mom being consistent. She kept me on track. She did not let me detrack. She knew what I had to sing. I knew what I had to sing. And at the end of the day, after all these 12, 13 years, this is where I'm sitting in front of you people now. तो लेकिन ये एक चीज़ आई वुड लाइक टू से थ्रू दिस प्लेटफॉर्म कि अगर मैं किसी घराने में पैदा हुई होती या अगर किसी म्यूजिकल बैकग्राउंड से मैं होती तो मेरे लिए शायद ये स्ट्रगल सिर्फ 2 साल की होती या शायद 2 महीने की होती. ये प्लेटफॉर्म मुझे शायद 2 महीने बाद ही मिल जाता.
Did it frustrate you? Did you feel like, bus, I can't
yes,
do this anymore?
Yes, of course.
Any more auditions?
Bilkul, because I entered the industry at a very young age. वो आपकी एज खाने पीने की होती है, घूमने फिरने की होती है. I mean, like, this is not, that is not the age in which you have to keep yourself focused ki bhai maine yahi kaam karna hai. I had to keep, wo meri amma ko daad de aap sare jinhone kiya. It was only because of her. I was a very, very stubborn child, I'm sorry. At the end of, aur bahut dafa aise hua, I used to say ke mujhe ab nahi karna.
Wow.
I'm done with this. Lekin whenever I used to go to a recording booths, those eyes used to stare at me, those people used to give me appreciation, that you know, that gave me so much energy. Mujhe itni khushi hoti thi ki bhai jab main ga rahi hu to log sun to rahe hain at least. So there is going to you know, be a time jab ek waqt aayega when people will give me proper recognition. So I just should be consistent. So this is what happened all these years. Lekin ye difference ye sirf tha ki mujhe thodi zyada struggle isliye karni padi because I did not have a family background which was associated with music. I had a family background which is not, which had nothing to do with music. So I had to go to different people. I was not being told things properly. I was not being guided properly. Lekin eventually I found my way.
That's brilliant. Dr. Masuma, being a mother, a young mother and a doctor who works with children, what's the importance of having a good, solid mentor or mentors in a child's life? What's the importance of it?
I am an example in front of you because main ek pediatrician hu and we deal with parents on a daily basis. Bachche hum jeete dekhte hain, Allah maaf kare marte hue bhi dekhte hain, logon ko batate hue bhi dekhte hain. We deal with life and death on a daily basis. It's a very difficult and a tough job. Lekin ek माँ का या बाप का किरदार एक बच्चे की ज़िंदगी में इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. आपका फर्स्ट आइडल, आपका फर्स्ट पर्सन यू लुक अप टू इज़ योर फादर एंड योर मदर. तो मैंने जब देखा, आई सॉ माय फादर एज अ वेरी वेरी बिनाइन एंड अ वेरी सॉफ्ट हार्ट, क्योंकि बड़ी बड़ी मूछें हैं लेकिन वो देखने में बड़े सख्त लगते हैं, लेकिन ही इज़ द सॉफ्ट हार्ट, द मोस्ट सॉफ्ट पर्सन आई हैव सीन इन माय एंटायर लाइफ. एंड माय मॉम इज़ अ वेरी डोमिनेटिंग दबंग किस्म की खातून. शी इज़ 5'11" एंड शी हैड दिस presence everywhere she went. So she inspired me, Baba inspired me, they gave me all the strength. And here I am right now. So I would like all these young parents, even parents from everywhere, ki apne bachchon ke saath you have to take up time to, you have to give them time. Theek hai, I know, I'm sitting right here, mera bachcha is at home. Lekin I make sure ki I take out time, quality time, and spend it with him. Aajkal life is too fast ki aap bachchon ko gadgets pakda dete hain aur time nahi de pate hain, which is wrong. Aap bachchon pe tawajjah denge, and at the end of the day, you cannot even complain. Kyunki aapne bachche pe jitna invest kiya hoga, bachcha aapko wahi outcome dega. Because I'm giving the outcome my parents invested me at the age when I was young.
Yeah.
So parents are someone who will do anything. They will even die for you. It's the only selfless relation in this entire world.
Absolutely.
So I love my parents. I pray that everybody has parents like this, and they motivate you on a daily basis, on everyday basis. Ke bhai aap karein, do whatever you want to do. Yani ke jo bhi aap mein koi salahiyat khuda ne di hai, usko zarur pursue karein. Aise maa baap ki hame aajkal zarurat hai.
Absolutely, well said. Are you very spiritual?
I am.
How has that helped you in your life?
Aur mujhe meri maa kehti thi, amma. She used to say, बेटे, you will one day realize कि आप, I still have goosebumps right now, कि आप जो गा रही हैं वो आपको बाद में एहसास होगा आप गा क्या रही हैं. अल्लाह और उसके रसूल का कलाम है. देखें, अगर मुझे खुदा ने ये सलाहियत दी है और उसको लोगों तक पहुँचाने का, ये उसकी अमानत है मेरे पास. आई हैव टू स्प्रेड इट आउट, आई हैव टू गिव इट टू पीपल, आई हैव टू डिलीवर इट टू पीपल. इफ़ आई वोंट, आई विल बी क्वेश्चन अबाउट इट कि मैंने तुम्हें इतनी खूबसूरत आवाज़ दी तो तुमने उसको वेस्ट कर दिया, क्यों? Why? So this is something that I have been told by my parents, by my mother especially, ke spiritualism is something that is not inbuilt. You are going to get spiritual with time.
So true.
It's not at the age of 20, not at the age of 60.
Correct.
At some point in life, you will definitely have that phase in which you will realize, in which you actually have that self-actualization.
It's an awakening.
It's an awakening that what are you here for? What is the reason you're
What's
here
your
for?
Purpose?
What is your purpose in life?
Yeah.
And everybody is going to eventually realize that their purpose in life, now or in a day or two or whatever. Kabhi na kabhi aapko ye zindagi mein ehsaas zarur hoga ki aapko kis maqsad ke liye is duniya mein banaya gaya hai. Kyunki koi cheez khuda ne bhi maqsad nahi banayi.
Absolutely, and I think you're absolutely right. You can't take any day for granted.
Yeah.
Living in the present is actually a very spiritual way of living.
Absolutely.
You know?
Why would you want to waste your actual moment and think about 5 years, ab kya hoga?
True.
You need to live the moment.
Absolutely. Dr. Masuma, out of all the songs you've sung, what is your favorite song and why?
एक तो मुझे इसलिए भी ज़्यादा पसंद है because I was 40 weeks pregnant when I recorded that. I was expecting and the next day I had a C-section. I was recording it for the ISPR movie Malik. Naina Roy wo gana tha. Aur ek gana tha jo maine sabse pehle recording booth mein record kiya tha, Aam Aadmi Dhola Hai Wo. That's Arifana Kalam, Khwaja Ghulam Farid ki kaafi hai. So I'm going to sing that because I want to dedicate it to my mother. It's only because of her that I'm sitting here.
We'd love to hear an excerpt.
Yeah, sure. Aam Aadmi Dhola Kara Baithi Zaare Aam Aadmi Dhola Main Mukdi Mukawa Tujhte Ho मैं हारी आ मैं डढोला तू लजपाल सोड़ा तू लजपाल ढोला वैसे सारी निकारी आमें डढोला. Thank you.
It's beautiful. But you seem to have a lot of inner confidence as well. How can one not take stock in especially in your industry, how can you not take stock in external validation? How did you come to that conclusion that it's about me only?
Initially, I wanted external validation, which I got. I used to tell them, tell me, is it good or bad? I used to sit in front of people. I was very young. I was very bold in speaking and telling people, "Batai mujhe kya hai," and everything. I used to I used to make them say, "Mashallah." Bol ke jaye, "Mashallah." Agar maine gaya, if I have a good voice, say, "Mashallah, please." I don't want people having an evil eye. Evil eyes off, please. People, ab dekhe na, zabardasti external validation to aapko mil jayegi. Aap zabardasti tareef karwa bhi lenge. Koi zabardasti jhoote muh ki tareef kar bhi dega. Lekin at the end of the day, you don't want that. You want genuine validation, and you only want it from people who love you. And you will eventually realize it by the time, as the time passes. When these things don't matter to you, the glamour, the fame, the money, and all these external things, which are secondary. You don't even know you're going to live another second.
Absolutely.
So these are the things that actually matter.
Absolutely.
So you should just keep going because of them. Baki external validation, kisne dekhi hai?
Very true. Well said. Thank you so much, Dr. Masuma.
It was lovely.
It's a pleasure.
It was lovely having you all. Thank you so much.